Everybody, Reedy the Waif here, and welcome to Bloodborne. I know it's been a while since I've done a gaming video, so yeah, we're going to start this new schedule I'm on with Bloodborne. Basically, guys, I'm going to try to make an easier schedule for myself, which is basically a video every other day. It's going to start tonight with this one. That way it'll give me... it'll get... Motherfucker, hold on. That way it'll give me an entire day to think of something else to film. I am still currently working on a longer video of a collaboration of short clips that I am going to do for one big funny montage thing. And hopefully it'll work out. So, anyway guys, again, I want to apologize for not making a video in a really long time. I understand that, you know, I got off the schedule I recently made. I thought I could keep up with it, but then things started happening. Like I said in my other video that I posted here recently, I've had a death in the family and other stuff like that, so I just want you guys to keep that in mind, that I've had also a lot of outside stuff happening that's been really kind of affecting me, and I just wanted you guys to know that, you know, I'm back again. You know, I know I keep disappearing, but... I'm going to keep making YouTube videos, keep making gaming videos. Hopefully I'll get better equipment and everything like that. So yeah, guys, let's just enjoy this video. I'm going to try to help some people defeat the boss in Bloodborne known as Rom, the Vicacious Spider. I hope I said that right. And basically, hopefully we can get a group of people that actually aren't pretty stupid. I've been... All yesterday I was playing this, and people were just... really bad. Like, they were literally running into all the basic attacks of Rom and his little spider minions, and you'll see what I'm talking about in a minute whenever I get summoned by somebody. Like right now. Yeah. And then sometimes I get summoned into a world and they haven't even defeated the girl that's in this room. Or he just did. How do you do, Shaw? Anyway, please open the door. I want to get this done. Open the door. I really have no idea what he's doing right now. Okay, what are we doing, guys? Anyway, but they were just really bad. I'm not saying I'm the best Bloodborne player, but god dang, he was terrible. Where in the heck is the player? Oh, I bet you $5. There he is. What are you waiting for? Come on, let it go. Let it go, come on. Anyway, but yeah. So I had a lot. Okay, just breaking pots. That's totally cool. So basically, guys, I just had a lot of stuff happen in my life that I wasn't expecting. I'm also trying to save up money to go up to Idaho to see my girlfriend, and hopefully you guys know where I'm coming from with that. So yeah, guys, I'm going to try to put myself on this schedule. I'm not really going to really try to start any series anytime soon. I know I was going to start Dark Cloud, but the issue with Dark Cloud is I can't really change the volume settings to where you can hear me really well, and I'm having it, so I had issues with that. All I know is that there's a game coming out that you guys might or might not know of. It's called No Man's Sky. I'm actually looking really forward to it. It's coming out on June 21st. I've already pre-ordered it online, so basically I can't wait for it to come out. If you guys don't know what it is, it's basically a giant exploration slash mining slash, you know, fighting and first-person shooter type game. It's not super graphic or anything like that. It's like a mixture of Spore, Borderlands, You know what I mean. But it's like a mixture, the graphic wise is a mixture of many different things. And so basically, and it's going to be really cool. It's an infinite universe type stuff. So hopefully you guys will check me out when I start that. Again, it's going to be a while. It's going to be in a few months. But yeah, guys, I hope you all really enjoy it. And hopefully we can get that started. That'll obviously become a series because it's going to be so freaking fascinating. And so, and I really want to share that experience with you guys. So, oh crap. So, alright, well, enough about me talking. Let's focus on the fight with these stupid little critters. That's right, grind into it. Okay, guys. He's over there. Crap, 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 crap. Yeah, anytime he looks up, those little blue meteors are going to appear, and all you got to do is dodge them. That's literally all you have to do. Wow, we actually might win this instead of being matched up with a bunch of retards that know what the hell they're doing. Alright, guys, come on. Let's not... Crap, they're cornering me. I love this thing. It's like literally... Oh, it's like mowing the lawn. Oh, come on, really? We were that close to killing the guy and you die? God dang. It's ridiculous. It's someone else. Or at least the same guy, because we were doing really good. I can't believe, you know, we lost to that spider. Like, he doesn't do very many powerful moves. You just got to be really careful about... Okay, when he sticks his head up, when Rom sticks his head up, and he's in your direction, it more than likely means he's summoning a blue meteor shower down at you. If he rolls over on his back and both of ends of the back and front ends of him, you know, face upwards, and he's summoning them from underneath him, and he only has a specific circumference range around himself. And if you get too close, there will be a possible thing where he thrashes around and does damage to you. It's not hard. You learn once you play this game a few times. You learn his patterns. I played through it and learned his patterns on the first playthrough. I knew exactly what he was doing, and I literally was able to kill him on, like, I think the first try. I'm not entirely sure. So, I hope someone summons me soon. But while I'm here, guys, going back to what I was talking about, if there's any series I'm going to start anytime soon, it's probably going to be No Man's Sky. I've already finished Far Cry Primal. I might make some videos with that later, you know, just from some discoveries that I've made, some funny stuff, or anything like that. But other than that, I'm not really going to be making much of a series on Far Cry Primal. It was a fun game. It is. I would highly recommend getting it if you like hunting with primitive weapons and stuff. And I would really, really highly, you know, advise to get it. But the game is kind of short, so... Alright, let's do this. Anyway, guys. By the way, guys, please, if you do watch this video, leave a comment or a like. Leave me any suggestions that you can think of any games that you'd like me to try to play. Or live stream, because I found out I can live stream from my PlayStation 2, just strictly YouTube. I also have a Twitch account. It's the same Reedy the Waif, except it's all lowercase, no spaces, so go check me out on there. I'm going to be possibly live streaming with my friend Shadow. Me and him do some stuff on Minecraft. We're working on a background, but a pre-made world not a pre-made world. We're making a world for Minecraft for a potential series that we're going to try to start later on. It's just the simple PS4 version, so it's nothing special, but basically we're going to try to do some pretty cool crap with that. And I got screwed. I was too busy talking. Anyway. And I know, guys, this video isn't really highly focused on the game I'm playing right now. It's just me talking to you guys, but I feel like I'm a lot more comfortable with myself and with you guys and me talking to you. I know I say a lot or get my brain spaces out, but again, that's just me. But hopefully we can get some more funny videos out of the way, you know. I'm not going to be as sporadic or out there as I was in the beginning, because I felt like I was trying too hard, you know what I'm saying? Like, I can't really try too hard to be funny, because then I won't be funny, and people won't find it entertaining. So I just wanted you guys to know that if I do act goofy, it's not me trying too hard, but I do feel like when I go back and I review my videos, I feel like I'm being too, like, I'm trying too hard to be funny. And I do want to get away from that. I want to actually be genuinely funny to you guys, my actual mistakes be funny, stuff like that. So guys, I hope you understand that if some of my videos are just me ranting, like, or not ranting, but rambling like this, it's not me not trying to entertain you guys, it's just me being honest and talking with you, and hopefully you guys understand that. Where in the world? Oh, you're over there. Oh, you're up there. Okay, you're hitting the woman. Anyway, guys, so yeah, I appreciate all the support and stuff. I really do. I'm really looking forward to, bow. Be respectful, thank you. Alright. Alright, man, you're pretty cool. Anyway. God dang, guys. I can't follow you. This mist is blocking me. I'm sorry, you know. I guess this is like a smoker section of this place, you know. That was a really lame joke. Don't ever do it. Like, just, you know, just shush. Shush, shush, shush. Okay. Now we can go after him. Go help him fight the big freaking spider that should have been killed in the last two freaking times I've done this. Good lord. Alright. Take out you. Take out you. Take out you. Ow. Alright, you're out of the way. You're out of the way. You're out of the way. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go, getting his freaking health down. Find a freaking Lee. Oh, nope, he appeared over here. He's being confusing. Why is your helper way over there, dude? He is, like, way off course. Come on. Come on. Come on. Ah, not at me that close. Oh, I just heard it. I heard it. That I didn't even see him do it. I could just hear him focusing his efforts on me. In all honesty, guys, this would probably be like my worst nightmare. I'm terrified of the deep ocean and spiders. Like, more so spiders than the deep ocean. It's more of like a suspenseful type fear for the deep ocean. But if I see a spider, I'm going to automatically kill it, like, hands down. Nope. I wish it would kill your minions. I really do. sick and tired of this stupid shit. God, you guys are just throwing yourselves at me. Shit. Oh, no! Gosh dang it. I wasn't even paying attention. Okay, that was my fault. That was my fault. So much help I'm being, you know? God, I'm at least helping getting the health down. God, this is getting ridiculous. Oh my gosh. So. Anyway. So yeah, guys, I really do hope that, and this is just something personal, I kind of wish you guys would kind of communicate with me a little bit more. I know that I'm not, you know, famous or worth probably talking to, but, you know, if there's anything you want to see me play, please let me know in the comments below, or leave a like, or, you know, find me on Twitter. It's not hard to find me. It's just Reedy the Waif. Look me up. Has my picture and everything. I'm eventually going to create a Facebook page, and I hope you guys will like it and follow it and leave me suggestions. You know, anything that you guys want to see me play. I promise you, I'll play almost anything, even a horror game, which I'm not really looking forward to those types of things. But just saying, guys, you guys can, you know, you guys can totally ask me to play almost anything, and I promise you I will. So, oh, I'm going to do this one more time. One more time, and hopefully we will get summoned. Hopefully. I'm just saying, look. Man, I love this weapon. I'm sorry. This is like my favorite weapon, the Whirligig Saw. It's like such a hardcore just weapon. Just grind it! Grind it! God, I love it. Oh, man. Just freaking love this weapon. Freaking in love with the Whirligig Saw. Like, if this was a real weapon, I would definitely... Alright, here we go. Here we go. Let's do this. Oh, guys, man. Oh, no. Oh, no. Please, for the love of God, tell me you killed the lady that's down here. Oh, for the love of God, please tell me. Oh, good, you guys did. God, there's an NPC here that's freaking retarded. I'm glad everybody's so respectful. In Dark Souls, everyone's like a freaking jackass. They're like, hello, and then they're just freaking douchey as all get out, I'm telling you. It's freaking retarded. Look at my beautiful face. Look at that. Who are you? Man, you creepy looking. Look at your face. It's so pretty. Look at my face. It's so pretty. It's a race. I'm gonna win. I'm gonna fall off first. Woo! Alright. Now, hopefully, they'll take out the spiders first so we can all focus on Rom and we don't have to worry about... Oh, god dang. Alright, first freaking try. That is what I freaking call freaking awesome. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, that's awesome. Oh, I love it when things just go smoothly, when you just sync together as a team That's freaking awesome. I'm sorry. That's I'm sorry if I'm flipping out too much about it, but it's freaking awesome. Alright, guys. Well, thank you for watching me ramble and fight this stupid spider a few times. But anyway, guys, hopefully we can maybe make a few good videos out of Bloodborne here and just really have fun, you know? So yeah, guys, thanks to all who watched this video, and I'm waifing out. Laters. Thank you to all who watched the video. For more videos, please like and subscribe, or leave me some comments for any game that you'd like to see. Thank you, and I'm waifing out.